So here we go again. My buddy pulled up last night in his Datsun Z car, about to go drifting. We're gonna adjust his e-brake, take the tire off, and what do we find? A busted ass brake line spraying fluid everywhere. So what do we do in a pinch? We cut the fucking brakes off and convert it to disc.